In this video, I'll be showing you how to fix lag and FPS drops on Roblox. This should help you get more FPS in Roblox and solve stuttering issues. Start by closing Roblox, then open the Start menu. Search for Graphics, then open the Graphics Settings. Open the Advanced Graphics Settings option. Find the Hardware Accelerated GPU Scheduling option. On Windows 10, it may say Reduce Latency and Improve Performance. Turn it off if it's already enabled, or turn it on if it is disabled. Restart your PC to confirm changes. I recommend testing playing with it turned on and off to see what works best for you. Test Roblox if you're still getting lag, then open the Start menu. Search for Roblox, then right-click on the Roblox Player and select Open File Location. Right-click on the Roblox Player shortcuts, then select Open File Location again. Head down and right-click on the Roblox Player Beta file, then open the Properties. Switch to the Compatibility tab, then check the Disable Full Screen Optimizations box. Click Apply, then OK. Launch Roblox and check if it's still lagging. If it is, then open the Roblox Player Beta Properties again. Switch to the Compatibility tab, then uncheck the Disable Full Screen Optimizations box. Click Apply, then OK, and close the File Explorer window. Next, you will want to disable hardware acceleration on other programs you may have running. Open Discord if you are using it, then go down to the bottom left and click the gear icon. Scroll down and select Advanced from the side. Go across and turn off Hardware Acceleration. Then click OK and wait for Discord to restart. Try playing Roblox. If it's still lagging, then try closing other applications that are open. You can do this by clicking the cross in the top corner of the application. Then head down to the taskbar and open the Hidden Icons menu. If you see the application you're trying to close, then right-click on it and choose to Quit or Exit. Repeat for other applications that you don't need. Next, you can try turning off game overlays. Although unlikely, there are some cases where game overlays can impact performance. For Discord, open the user settings using the gear icon. Scroll down and select Game Overlay from the side. Head up to the top and turn off the Enable Game Overlay option. Then go down and turn off the Enable Legacy Overlay option as well. You can also try turning off the Nvidia Game Overlay if you have it. Open the Start menu, then search for Nvidia. Open the Nvidia app. Go to the side and select Settings. Make sure you're on the Features tab, then turn off the Nvidia Overlay. If you use the Nvidia Game Overlay to record or take screenshots, then you may want to try other solutions first. Test Roblox. If you're still lagging or getting FPS drops, then you can re-enable the overlays if you want. Next, open Roblox and go into a game. Press Escape or click the Roblox icon in the top corner, then select Settings. Find the maximum frame rate option and set it as you like. If you have a high-end game PC, then you will probably want to set it to 144 or 240. However, you will only see that many frames if your computer is capable of outputting that many frames, and your monitor's refresh rate matches the frame rate you choose. Head down to the graphics mode and set it to automatic. Test Roblox. If you're still experiencing lag, then open the settings again. Set the graphics mode to manual, then reduce the quality. Having the quality set to 3 bars should work fine. However, if you have a low-end PC, then you can try 2 or 1. Click Resume and test Roblox. If Roblox is still lagging, then close the game. Right-click on the Start menu, then select Run. Type %temp%, then press Enter on your keyboard. Select one of the folders or files, then press Ctrl+A on your keyboard to select all the files. Right-click and choose to delete. On Windows 11, you will need to click the bin icon. Click Yes to permanently delete files if asked. If this window appears, then check the Do This for All Current Items box. Then click the Skip button. Wait for the files to delete, then go to the side and select This PC. Alternatively, you can click the arrow in the address bar and select it from there. Here you will see your drives. If the drive that Roblox is on is full, then it can be causing performance issues. If this is the case, then you will want to clean out your drive. You can do this by moving files to another drive or external device, by uninstalling some games or applications you don't use, or by deleting files you don't need. Go to the address bar and click the arrow, then select Recycle Bin. Make sure you don't need any of the files, then click the Empty Recycle Bin button and click Yes to continue. confirm. This will help free up some room on your PC. Restart your PC, then play Roblox. If Roblox is still lagging, then it may be due to a network issue. Open the Start menu, then search for CMD. Right-click on the command prompt and choose to Run as Administrator. Then click Yes if asked to allow changes to be made. Now you will need to enter in each of the commands shown here, one at a time, into the command prompt window. I'll include a link in the description for the commands if needed. Once you have typed the message, press Enter, then wait for the process to finish. When done, move on to the next command. After you have used each command, head down and open the Start menu. Click the power button, then choose to restart. Try playing Roblox after your computer has restarted. Next, you can try updating your graphics card drivers. If you have an Nvidia graphics card, then you can use the Nvidia app. And if you have an AMD graphics card, then you can use the AMD Adrenaline software. On Nvidia, you will need to select drivers from the side. Then, click the download button on the driver at the top. You will need to install the drivers once done. If you don't see a new driver, then you can click the refresh button to check for updates. And if none are available, then your drivers are up to date. Next, you will want to try closing any overclocking software that you have open, such as MSI Afterburner. Although these applications can help improve performance, sometimes they can cause issues. Test Roblox. If the issue still occurs, then it may be due to your internet connection. Ideally, you will want to use an Ethernet connection to get the best performance. However, if that isn't an option, then there may be two versions of your Wi-Fi. Open the Start menu and search for Wi-Fi. Open the Wi-Fi Settings option. Select the Show Available Networks option and you will see your Wi-Fi options. Sometimes you will have a 2.4G and 5G version of your Wi-Fi. If this is the case, then they will have the same name other than the frequencies. If you are a long way from your modem or router, then selecting the 2.4G option may provide a more stable connection as it travels further. However, if you are reasonably close to your modem, then selecting 5G will provide faster speeds. Test playing Roblox. If you're still lagging, then open the Start menu. Search for Startup Apps. Select Startup Apps and the Settings window will open. Go through and turn off any application that you don't want to open when you start your PC. I prefer to turn off most applications and open them manually if I need them. If you're unsure of what something is, then you can click on it to open the file location, or you can look up the application name. Once done, close the settings. Head down to the bottom and open the Start menu. Select the power button, then select Restart. Wait for your PC to restart and launch Roblox. The Roblox lag or FPS drops issue should now be fixed. Please consider leaving a like if you found the video helpful.